How to download Roblox Studio on your phone. Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Let's get started. First, you want to open up a web browser and head over to roblox.com. Then make sure you have logged into your account. Now, from here, you want to tap on create. Once you are here, you want to tap on the three dots at the top right corner of your screen. From here, tap on desktop site. Now, as you can see, you have accessed the Roblox Studio. Now, from here, you can start creating. Now, for your ease, you can also add this to your home screen. For that, tap on the three dots again. And now you want to tap on Add to Home Screen option. So here you can edit this and then type Roblox Studio. Now, tap on Add. Tap on Add again, and now here you can find the Roblox Studio option right here. So you can simply tap on this to easily access Roblox Studio anytime you want on your Android device. And that is it for this video. We hope you guys found it helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.